touching you with her, your flesh is running cold, so cold. You're too time and cheap lying wannabe. You're a fool. If you thought that I'd just let this go, I see red, red, oh red. A gun to your
What just happened? Not gonna lie, this boy looks like the Kagehina love child. Sebastian, I'm going to add mom to this GC. I'm already here, my child. You're not my mom. Bitch, I'm a mother. No drama. Kageyama added Haru to the GC. Hello, Kageyama's mother. Hope you're doing well. I'm Althai. Hinata is online. I'm so sorry for whatever, my brother. You don't need to apologize, Shoyo. We knew it wasn't you. You could never say anything like that. My future husband's mom is here. Hello, future mother-in-law. Hello, enemy's mother. Excuse me, what? Bakayama, are you home? Yes, I ran away from the cafe. Very good. And where are those two? I locked them in my cafe. So that I can torture them later. Awesome. Boku, are you mad at me? No, I'm not. And this isn't your fault. I'm Althai. Would someone care to explain me? Yes, Grandmaster Haru, I'll explain everything. After Sebastian explains the drama. Kageyama Tobio. How could you? Wait, Haru, wait. It's not Kageyama's fault. Hinata sent 15 screenshots. I'm too lazy to read all that. Someone summarize, please. So basically the tea is that these two people sent threats to Hinata saying that if he doesn't back off from Kageyama, it won't be good for him. And I ignored that OFC nail care. Wait. Kageyama sent one screenshot. Unknown. Come to the XXX cafe all alone or else we'll hurt your Omega. Kageyama, okay, don't do anything to my Omega. Everyone, I'm Althai. Pleading face. Loudly crying. Weary. Woman kneeling palms up together. See, our alpha instincts were right. You should have at least told me, Tobio. Why didn't you tell me anything, young master? I was worried about Hinata. That's why I did not tell anyone. What now, Elizabeth and Alois? Do you have anything else to say? We'll just kidnap our seal then smirk. We've escaped from your cafe, Catboy. Yeah, let's who kidnaps whom. Hinata, sweetie, I'm sending Sebastian to get you home. Let's just show them what they're refusing to see. Okay, smiley face. At Kageyama's house. You're in the wrong anime. How? Black hair, blue eyes, black butler, Sebastian. He has everything. He got parents that are alive and height. How about that? Person in suit levitating. I see, but I pretend not to see. We refuse to see that. Where is he? Let us kidnap him. 3, 2, 1, go. My kids relieved face, nail care, kissing.
I mean, I don't even know why you girls bother at this point. Like, keep it up. Yep. It's me. Yep. I win. Yep. You lose.
Yal should leave now, smiling face. Smiling face. Suddenly 5,000 bodyguards enter the scene. Ah, let's leave Alois. Right, Elizabeth. See you next time, Seal. Bye. They both run away. Did you record Hinata and Kageyama just now? Yes, Grandmaster Haru. Yes, in Ultra HD. I'm Alfi. I'll leave now. Thanks for the tea. Sips tea as he leaves.